Okay, ever wondered what you can buy for 150 euros in Lego? The AT-AT Walker. It's a good option. You can find some bits and pieces online second hand. Or you can be the luckiest guy in the world, like me at the moment. And you can buy the Tower Bridge. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 crate full of Lego. And I mean wheel full of Legos. We weighed it in at 208 kilograms all in total. And combined of being Lego Technic, Lego City, we had also Power Miners, and it goes on and goes on. Lego Racers, Lego created the Volkswagen bus, 2 train sets at least, maybe 3, and all the books from all the sets. We're gonna have a lot of work to do in the coming months. But I love this set. This one that I wanted for a long time, but I found it too expensive. If you can buy it for... it ain't buying, this is steel. 6 crates, 208 kilograms of Lego for 150 euro. That's a giveaway. That's just a lucky draw. It's crazy. I did see Star Wars pieces, a few Harry Potters, and I can't wait to dig in. This is, for a Lego lover, this is the winning lot. You got it all in 1, 2, 3, 6 boxes. How much luck can one man have? 6 boxes, this it's crazy. I'll keep you updated when I'm somewhere near a few sets further. This is amazing, just amazing.